So, we're gonna roll through Tenebrae.
Not before visiting the royal tomb at Kartanica.
You're sure you're up to that?
The wounds have mended. Eyesight's a matter of time.
What the hell is wrong with you?
What?
We're not stopping in Tenebrae. You need to grow up and get over it.
I am over it. I'm here, aren't I?
Maybe when you're not too busy moping, you can look around and give a shit about someone worse off than you.
Let go of me.
How's that ring fit you? You rather carry it around than wear it? She gave her life so you could do your duty. Not so you could sit around feeling sorry for yourself.
You don't think I know that?
You don't! Ignis took one for you too. And for what?
Enough, Gladio.
You think you're a king, but you're a coward.
Shut up!
Don't do this!
I get it, all right? I get it!
Then get a grip. Pull your head out of your ass already.
Knocked!
Leave him.
I hope at least one ancestor of yours had the sense to build his tomb somewhere safe.
Those men in black are spooky. Meow.
Don't talk about others.
Much longer.
Not long, dear.
I saw the way you were looking at her.
But I wasn't looking at anyone.
High Commander Flore has been deemed accountable for Altitia's trap.
In the wake of the Tide Mother's wrath, the government of Accordo has declared a state of national emergency.
On behalf of the nation, I would like to express our relief that King Noctis has survived. The towering waves that swept over Altitia left great destruction in their wake. It will take time to rebuild our lives. That said, the damage done to our fair capital would have been far more severe were it not for the aid of the King and the Oracle.
Actually, it's my first time.
It's gorgeous. I have no doubt you'll love it there.
Still no sign of Lady Lunafreya anywhere. It's not looking good. What I wouldn't give to see her again. For this slot?
That's Imperial quality for you. Should have let a chef from a Cordo handle the catering. Want to head to the dining car?
So you can feast your eyes on that other girl.
Break. I'm just hungry is all.
We're almost at Cartanica.
If you boys are heading into the mine, you best go prepared. Come back again.
Welcome, boys. We don't have much, but you're welcome to browse at your leisure. Thank you. Take care, boys.
There's an elevator that should take us straight down to the mine. Wonder if the tomb's inside. Those two went to grab a bite in that glorified dining car they call a restaurant.
Ready to set out? I'll manage somehow.
little out of my element.
We're a foreign species in this environment. Mind we don't end up prey.
Right. Good tip.
Footing's bad. Watch your step.
As best I can.
Go at your own pace. We'll wait.
Don't push yourself, Ignis. Is it too much to ask the royal procession sticks together?
Too much to ask you to shut it?
Watch out, Iggy. They're on top of us.
Ah, thank you.
Don't thank me yet.
Should hang back.
Was I in the way?
No, you weren't. It's just...
Tomb must be down below.
Whoa! Careful, Ignis.
Right.
They parked here?
Huh. Wish we could write him a ticket.
Nothing but a giant roadblock.
Ironic for a vehicle.
If we get its motor running, perhaps we can move it out of the way.
This looks promising.
Is it operational?
We'll see.
Hey, what are you stopping for?
I'm not.
Let's see here. In case of power failure, use backup generators. There's a key in the shed.
Going it alone, huh?
rooms are always in the darkest places.
I'm glad you're taking this seriously. Slow down. Exhausted.
Took more photos today. You wanna see?
No. Not really.
Yeah. Of course.